for future motels coming in, can I make a suggestion? I just wanted to make a suggestion on, could, I think there should be requirements. I've been Greenville, city of Greenville for a long time, and we had a bunch of hotels coming in, finally put a requirement. You have a bunch of hotels that offer everything the same. I feel like if, which Forney doesn't need another hotel, because we already beat our feet on a daily basis, going to Terrell trying to steal business from them, and they already opened up another hotel, and it's affecting us already, and they just opened up on Monday. So it's already affecting the hotel industry in Forney because of the new hotel opening up. I would like to suggest, and I don't know who this suggestion goes to, but if we're putting in suggestions and putting things into place, if y'all decided to bring in another hotel into Forney, make it have to be not meeting space, isn't, make it something different than what we're already offering. It has to be a full service hotel. That's what Greenville, and I know this is a different city, but that's what Greenville did to offer something else. That way you're not bombarding the city with the same thing. What's gonna happen, and we did it in Greenville, is we're gonna get into price wars with the other hotels. And before you know it, these hotels are all gonna be able, they're all gonna get run down. We're not gonna be able to afford our franchise fees because we're rate warring to try to keep ourselves alive. I've been at this property since it, well, I helped Charles Helm build that property and get it ready when it opened up. I moved to that property in 2011. I've been there since 2011. We are just now making decent money out of that hotel, and now we just have two more hotels to build. So, in a suggestion of if you guys are going to put something on it, I don't think it should be, you know, you have to have a bigger meeting space. We already have a hard enough time renting out our meeting space because nobody wants to pay the price. And unfortunately, nothing against Forney, it's not a destination spot for people. People don't go, oh, well, let's go to Forney and get married, or oh, let's go to Forney and do this. Let's go, they're not coming here for events. And when they do, they're like, oh my gosh, it's how much? So if we're going to put in something else, I think it should be something different, not a bigger meeting space. It should be something bigger that's already existing. It should be different from everything that's already there. And we're talking about basically taking something, if putting something on it, and I think that there should be, because it's open-ended right now, but put something on it to make something different in the city if it does happen. Not the same thing, because I know it's Holiday Inn and it's Hampton, but it is going to be comparable to my property. We might be Best Western, but we are a very nice hotel, and we will be comparable to the other properties, but make it something different. Make them have to do something other than just build some units in a bigger meeting space. We already have it. We already have difficulties renting our meeting space. Holiday Inn's going to have the same thing. We're going to rent it. We're going to price war with them, and then we bring in somebody else with a bigger meeting space. They're going to price for with us. So it's just going to keep, make it not the same thing. Make it something, just a suggestion. Just make it something, if you're going to put something like that, make it something totally different. I personally don't think that Forney needs any more hotels. We don't need, the two that are going up are going to go up because we, as a hotel in the Super 8, are just now getting to where we're actually having full occupancy. But that's going to happen, and now we're going to be splitting that full occupancy that we fought for so many years. And when I say we fought for it, I'm taking goodie bags and everything else and going to these businesses in Terrell and in Mesquite. And that's where all this business is coming from, at my hotel. It's not transient. It's not foreign. It's not in here. It's us going out and beating our feet and bringing it here to the community to keep us going. And now we're going to be splitting that with the new hotel in Terrell, and then the Holiday Inn, and then when Hampton comes open, when that brick comes open. So if you are going to bring something and make us compete with them, give them a stipulation on it needs to be an extended stay property, or it has to have a bar and a restaurant in it, or make it different than what's already there instead of putting the same thing in over and over and over. Because if you, I'm not going to price for all of the four that are going to be existing, if you put something on like that, it's not going to be priced worth it.